want you to pray for me. I want you to pray for me. 'Cause I got to go now. You see, I'm a young man, home with dad and mom. But I'm gonna give it all up, yes I am, to fight that war in Vietnam. I'm a simple man with no ambition to roam, but oh, I want to go fight now to give her my brother's home. That's why I got to go now. My baby, I got to go now. This is my country too, and I'll never forsake it. Though I don't agree with all the laws, no I don't, I'll let no other country take it. Like I say, I'm a simple man from the poor side of the track, but oh, I want to help my brothers so they can hurry back. Ooh, listen, for those of you who don't understand what I'm trying to say, I'd like to ask you to do a favor for me. I want you to close your eyes for a moment to give your heart a chance to see. Look, can you see that lady? And do you see that tear? Well, she's crying because she lost someone in Vietnam who to her was mighty dear. See, she know now that life is no bed of clover. That's one reason I want to go fight, to help get this thing over. Hey, you, Mr. Protester, I can see a sign because it's too big to hide. But as I stand here looking around, just somehow I just can't seem to find your pride. You say war is rough? Well, I agree, it's a curse. But if they were fighting over here, it would be a whole lot worse. And that's why I say, ooh, I gotta go now. I gotta go, go, go. Go now. Oh, my baby. I want you to pray for me. And if I don't come back, pray for my soul that I may be saved. 'Cause I feel it's my duty to go.